and Cochon. And, well, it could be a goat, it could be a mule, you know. Mule, though, that's more Sasekajan, you know, more. Creole community, they like their pigs and the goats and stuff like that. And you might even have a classic. You've got a classic, maybe, if you can put something in. Now, all these pigs, and like Cedric was talking for our opening song, the snap beans ain't salty. A lot of the times, it's not enough money to buy salt meat to put in your green beans in South Louisiana. Good Lord have mercy. So, let us enjoy some of the humor of the Prince of Creole Fiddle.
It's funny that he says that because he's one of the kings of Creole Fiddle. He killed the other two. There were other ones, but he killed them with his bow. Stuck them in the eye sockets and they bled to death. I'm gonna tell y'all a story about the pig. How many of y'all speak French? In French, pig is a cochon. And there was a little cochon, and his name was Cochon, because he was just born like, you know, 2 weeks before that, so the farmer never did give him a name. So he went out there one day, and he said, you know, I think I'm in the mood for partying today. And he picked that one little pig that was sitting there with his hooves, you know, pushing his mama's teeth sack and drinking out of the milk, you know, from his mama. And the farmer come and grab him behind the neck, you know, and go, wah! Took him, looked at him, and said, yep, that's the one. He beat him in the head with a hammer and killed him. He took him to the house and cut him out, you know, and took all the guts out, and he stuffed it with pineapples and apples, and he bathed him in honey, put a lot of nice seasonings on him, and he cooked them. He cooked them underground that time, though, and his friends came over with Budweiser, some LA 35, whatever they called it. They were drinking. LA 31, see, I don't drink much. You can ask the Lord. So they had a party around this pig, and they call this a cochon de lait. And we're gonna demonstrate the experience that this tasty pig gave them. I forgot to leave out that they also stuffed his eye sockets with cherries, so the head is very sweet to all the meat, you know. Tasty. Thank you.
Auntie Becky, bonne du, elle sait pas qu'on me comptera. Auntie Becky, bonne du, elle sait pas qu'on me comptera. Moi j'ai pas un game à louer, mais j'ai quelqu'un pour aimer.
A little bit of warm.
I have a cigarette.